To edit files in ATAK, go to the My Files for your Samsung device. Go to where you keep your ATAK. I have internal storage. Alphabetically, click on ATAK. Find the image that you want to edit. I have a TIFF down here at the bottom. Press on it and hold until this check mark appears. Click the More key and hit Rename. Where you can now rename your files.